I certify that the vote has been counted and certified accordingly.
Give it up for our secretary!
Nuestra secretaria. Woo!
Ricky Gale Teote, you will be presenting the nominating committee report. Be ready to come up. Next slide, please.
Vamos a presentar el comité nominado.
The first election result is the... Oh, look at that!
El primer resultado, aquí lo tenemos, para superintendente.
Thank you for voting. I am humbled to serve. Glory to God.
Gracias por votar. Estoy humildemente agradecido y es un honor servir.
The next election result. Next slide, please.
El próximo resultado de la elección es...
Is your board of administration.
Su mesa de dirección y administración.
This is not your entire board of administration, just the four seats that you elected to it this year.
No son todos los asientos, simplemente los cuatro que fueron elegidos este año.
Chris Emberry, woo! Jason Santos, Crystal Welch, Kathy Zancanella. Praise the Lord. Overwhelming majorities, which usually happens when there's only one nominee.
Generalmente, solamente cuando hay un candidato, es la mayoría de votos.
Next slide, please. The Ministerial Appointments Committee. Always the chair of the committee is the bishop. Give it up for Bishop Kenny.
La silla del comité es el obispo.
Also the superintendent.
También es superintendente.
And already serving was Katie Hemberry in the upper left-hand corner.
Katie Hemberry ya estaba sirviendo.
But elected to the MAC this year.
Pero elegida al comité este año.
For his second term.
Por su segundo término.
Herbert Martinez. And
y
Juana Diaz Sanchez. Hallelujah. Next slide, please. And your nominating committee that you elected.
Y el comité que ustedes nominaron.
New to the committee this year.
Nuevos al comité este año.
Aaron Lackey. Jaire Rivera. And our prayer warrior, Kim Wright. So that's your new nominating committee.
Ese es su nuevo comité nominado.
Chaired by the amazing.
Sentados por el increíble.
Ricky Gale Teote. Tell us about the nominating committee.
Háblenos sobre los nominados.
Well, first and foremost, all praises and glory to God. Amen.
Primero y antemano, toda la gloria y la honra es para
wasn't
Dios.
Wasn't that a beautiful lunch, folks?
Fue un almuerzo hermoso.
It was so good that it took a while for everybody to get back in here in
estaba
time to
tan
start.
Rico que nos tardamos en llegar.
By the way, thank you, Pastor, or I shouldn't say Pastor, Bishop Kenny
gracias,
Martin, for that amazing and powerful message this morning.
Gracias,
that woke me up.
Ese poderoso mensaje me despertó esta mañana.
I didn't need breakfast to be spiritually fed. That was all it within
no necesité desayuno.
So,
eso fue suficiente alimento para
Martin.
Mi alma.
I would also like to thank Superintendent Mark for guiding this nominating committee.
Gracias and as, también a Superintendente por guiar este comité nominado.
And as part of the nominating committee chair, I first commend all of our team members that were able to communicate across with spirit-led believers that were willing to sacrifice their lives for sacrificial leadership within the conference. Round of applause for
también
those,
un aplauso
those,
a los que
those people.
Entregan sus vidas a este ministerio y ese trabajo. Un aplauso.
And I'd like to point out our nominating committee report.
Y también quiero enseñarles el reporte de nuestro comité nominado.
It is online.
It is online.
Está en
so
línea.
There's a card that Superintendent Mark that shared with you a barcode.
Como dijo el superintendente en la mañana, en la tarjetita está un código donde pueden verlo en línea.
Scan that barcode and you will see the election results as he mentioned and he shared with us today. And so if I could please ask leaders of the Board of Administration that were recently elected, and then our MAC board, please, if you're present, could you please stand
so, todos so we can recognize pueden you. Pueden pasar y pueden
parar if you saw your name up there, please, or your picture, please stand up.
Si vieron su nombre o su foto
Ricky,
enfrente,
do we
por
have
favor,
all
parece.
The board members and all the MAC stand?
Yeah, why don't we get all of our board members, please, arise, and all our MAC board.
Por favor, pónganse de pie.
Yeah, there we go. Round of big applause, please. These are your leaders for the upcoming year. And if I could ask Bishop Kenny Martin, if you could please give us a prayer for these folks. Please stay standing as we, everyone please lay a hand forward as Bishop Martin prays for our leaders.
Let's pray together. Father, we stretch our hands and our heart for the BOA, the MAC, the nominating committee, all the work behind the scenes, God, to prepare for this report. Father, bless them. This is all about the expansion of your kingdom, preparing leaders. So, Father, we pray special for each one, for the time that they spend, God. Father, for this is your church. This is how they serve the church. It's all for your glory. And I pray a special blessing, Father. And Father, continue to bless this work for the expansion of your kingdom. This is your kingdom business. And we give you praise, we give you glory, we give you honor. In Jesus' name, and all God's people said, amen. Thank
amen.
You for your service.
Amen. Thank you. And before I sit down, I just want to mention that there were a couple of leaders that in each committee that we added on to respective committees. And again, if you're interested in seeing those names, please refer back to our full nominating committee report that's posted online.
Quiero mencionarles que también hay otros nombres que fueron apuntados hacia los comités. Si quieren ver esos nombres, por favor, déjenmelos saber y yo les muestro.
But I'm just going to mention a couple of names in our ministerial, in our MEG board, we added on Helen Wa'ili, Stuart Welch, and Ken Worley.
Yeah.
Round of applause, please. In our camping ministries, we added Jason Santos. In our board of finance, Tapua'i Tatupu was maintained or sustained his service, and then Lori Rosie.
Woo! Yeah.
I think. Oh. In our global ministries team, we added on Lewis Price and Kim Wright. Nice. Property and location, Tofanga Ngao Teote.
Woo!
Woo! Woo! Church planting, Nelson Alarcon, along with Miguel and Chris Hembury. And then
Chris Hembury.
Our revitalization team, Mike, Pevin, were added on to the team. And Teo Aguilar. And then, again, our nominating committee for this year, Aaron Lackey, Kim Wright, and Haiti Rivera. Thank you. And that ends our nominating committee report.
Thank you so much for the report. Come on, let's thank God for the report. Keep up the great. Next, we have Arnie Barn that will come with the Free Methodist Foundation for his report. Let's welcome him as he comes.
Démosle la bienvenida de la Fundación Metodista Libre.
Greetings.
En el nombre de Jesús. Saludos.
I have the honor of being able to serve you.
I have the honor of
Tengo
being able to serve you
de servirles
as an employee of the Free Methodist Financial.
Como un empleado de financiero de Metodista Libre.
What does that mean?
¿Qué quiere decir eso?
means I get to visit your churches.
Quiere decir que puedo visitar sus iglesias.
Talk to your people.
Hablar con sus personas.
About stuff that's kind of hard to talk about sometimes.
Sobre cosas que a veces son difíciles de hablar.
So just quickly.
So rápidamente.
Four areas. One is the loan fund.
Cuatro áreas. El fondo de préstamos.
You, the people of our Free Methodist churches, are the investors in the loan fund.
Ustedes, personas de Metodista Libre, son los inversionistas de este programa.
Right now, the rate for the one-year term certificate.
Ahora, la tasa de interés para el certificado de un año.
Is 4.5%.
Es 4.5%.
It's probably more than you're getting in your checking or savings account.
Que es probablemente más de lo que le dan en su cuenta de cheques o ahorros.
And how is that money used?
¿Y cómo está usado ese dinero?
It's for churches that are maybe building a new facility, remodeling for our agencies like our universities that are borrowing money.
Es para iglesias y otros edificios de universidades que están en construcción.
Two, GuideStream.
Dos, estas guías.
I say I speak two languages.
Yo digo que hablo dos idiomas.
English
Inglés
and accounting.
Y contabilidad.
And they're two different languages.
Y son dos idiomas muy diferentes.
I want to encourage you, board members.
Quiero motivar a ustedes, comité de la mesa directiva.
To consider having your church set up a 403B.
Que consideren que su iglesia haga un 403B.
As an option for your pastors and employees.
Como una opción para sus pastores y empleados.
Estate planning.
Planificación después de fallecimiento.
Do you have a will?
¿Tienen testamentos?
Is it current?
¿Está al corriente?
A revocable living trust.
Fideicomiso revocables.
Something you might want to think about getting in place.
Algo que puedan pensar en empezar ahora.
And finally,
y finalmente,
a financial services grant.
Un bono de planificación financiera.
Your superintendent Mark sent you as pastors something out.
El superintendente le mandó a los pastores algo.
To you, and you read everything he sends out, right?
Y todo lo que leen no ven, ¿verdad?
Okay. Here's the deal with this grant.
Esto es la cosa con este bono.
You can have a financial plan for you if you are a
pueden tener una planificación para ustedes
at your local church.
Si cualquiera de esas cosas usted califica.
We offer this for no charge for any of our people, pastors, parishioners.
Lo ofrecemos sin costo a todos los miembros de Metodista Libre, pastores, líderes, diáconos, todo.
So I think it's a pretty good deal, but here's where I think it's really a nice deal. If you are a pastor.
Ahora, esto sí de verdad es una cosa muy buena. ¿Sí es pastor?
Perfect. You get paid.
Te pagan.
$1,000.
$1,000.
To take this.
Para tomar esto.
I've been told it's about an hour.
Me han dicho que ha sido como una hora.
That may be more than you get paid at the church on an hourly basis.
A lo mejor es más de lo que te pagan en la iglesia por una hora.
This grant ends at the end of the year.
Esta bonificación se termina a final de año.
Or when all the grants are taken.
O cuando todos los bonos sean tomados.
Last I heard, there were 52 grants left.
La última vez que oí, solamente habían 52 bonos.
So I want to encourage you to take advantage of this opportunity.
So quiero motivarles que tomen, aprovechen esta oportunidad.
I am sorry, but I'm going to have to leave around 4:00 because I have a granddaughter graduating from high school.
Perdón, a las 4 me tengo que ir porque mi nieta se gradúa de la high school.
And it's up in Seattle at 8 a.m.
Y en Seattle tengo que estar a las 8 de la mañana.
Tomorrow. So mañana. I will be around briefly. Please don't take it personal if I leave before this is over.
Así que voy a estar solamente un ratito, pero no se lo tomen personalmente si no estoy por mucho tiempo. Bendiciones.
Arnie.